more likely a surrender to evil. Our veterans of whatever generation are Canada's best. The older and the younger veterans, each in their unique situation, are on the front lines